Yes, fish on. A small chub, and that's on bread. Right, I'll just show you my setup I'm using. I'm using a 12-foot powerhouse waddler rod, a bait runner reel. And that's loaded with 10-pound mainline. I've got a bubble float. And attached to that, I've got some 8-pound fluorocarbon. And I'm fishing with bread pellet on a hair rig. I'm actually going for carp. Now soaking some floating corn, that's what I'm using for bait now. I seem to be doing better on bread, so I'll switch back over to bread. I think it's bream that's taking my bread off the surface. Keep hoping for carp, but the bream are beating them to it. Yes, fish on again. Chub number two. I didn't think there were this many chub in this still water. Obviously there is. My bread pellet on a hair rig, and that's what's doing the business. Something swirling around my bait anyway. Yes, we're in again. This is a better fish. This time we've landed a bream. It's not a big one. It shows the rear. Yes, fish on again. It's another bream. Bream number two. Kind of enjoying this surface fishing. Fish on again. Well, this is a better fish. Another bream. There we are, bream number three. What a beautiful fish. Well, this bread pellet's certainly working, isn't it? Yeah, we're all set to go again. See if we can get another bream. Oh, straight away. Oh yes. Another bream. There we are, all set to go again. Yes, we're in again. Well, that's the smallest one yet. It's the skimmer. There must be a good supply of fish in this still water for the gulls to be feeding. Would you believe it, a tiny roach now. Well, what a beautiful setting. Wasn't a bad few hours fishing. A nice selection of fish, bream, roach and two chub. Well pleased.